The SupportAssist operating system recovery provides an environment with four very useful tools to help you take care of issues before your computer even boots to the operating system. In this video, we'll go over these options and demonstrate how to use them. Once inside the environment, the SupportAssist operating system recovery homepage consists of the following options. Scan hardware runs diagnostic tests to detect any hardware issues. Repair software troubleshoots common issues without having to do a full system reset to repair your computer. Backup files saves a copy of your personal files on an external storage device. Reset your computer resets the operating system to the factory state or upgrades to the latest operating system. Before utilizing the SupportAssist environment, be sure to have your computer plugged into a power outlet as you do not want to rely on the battery for the main power source. With your computer plugged in, turn it on or restart it, and then at the Dell logo splash screen, press the F12 key to access the boot menu. Use the arrow keys to navigate within the boot menu, select SupportAssist OS Recovery, and hit Enter. Now check on your internet connection settings and configure them accordingly. Click on the network icon in the upper corner of the homepage, and if you are not connected, select the proper network and connect it. You can use either a wireless or wired connection. When you've finished, click Done. With the internet settings configured, you're ready to take advantage of the recovery options. On the Scan Hardware tile, click Scan, and then on Start Scan. The progress will be shown, and if no issues are detected, the Everything Looks Good status will be displayed, and you can click Done to exit. If an issue is detected, contact one of our tech support agents through Facebook or Twitter. To utilize the repair software option, on its tile, click Repair. Click Start Repair, and the progress will be displayed. If the issue is fixed successfully, the Everything's Back to Normal status will be displayed, and you can click Done. If a repair is unsuccessful, an error message will appear, and you will need to use the Reset option available on the homepage. When you need to back up your data, click Start Backup on the Backup Files tile. When backing up your data, you will need to use an external storage device that is rewritable and with enough available space. Click Start Backup and the default Windows libraries will be displayed. Here you can do one of two things. Select the individual folders that you want to back up and click Next, or click Advanced Settings, tick the boxes next to the drives containing all the folders to be backed up, and then click Next. The amount of free space required for backup will be shown, as well as any external devices already connected. Insert your storage device, select it, then click Next. Once the backup process is complete, it will state that your backup was a success. When you've finished, click Done. To do a reset of your system, on the homepage, click Start Reset on the Reset tile, and the system reset options will be displayed. Reset the factory settings, which gets you back to what you had when your system was originally shipped, and reset an update, which allows you to download the most recent operating system. Take note of the amount of runtime it will take for each process to be completed. Before attempting a reset, it's critical that your PC be connected to a power source, you have an active internet connection, and you've backed up your data. Now, select one of the options. We suggest using the option indicated as recommended by SupportAssist. Make your choice and click Next and follow the steps. After the reset process is complete, it's time to restore your backed up data. Connect the storage device used for the backup and inside the folder SupportAssist Backups, double-click the File Restore EXE file and the Restore application is displayed. Navigate to the External Storage Device folder and select the Archive Zip file. Select All to restore all the files. Select the desired folder in your system, then Extract. Click Close and you're done. If you don't have the latest version of Dell SupportAssist OS Recovery Tool, here's how to get it. Go to dell.com/support, enter your service tag, or use Detect PC. Click on Drivers and Downloads, scroll down to the Additional Resources section, and click Operating System Recovery. In the Reinstall Microsoft Windows page, click Download OS Recovery Tool and install it. Connect the USB storage device with at least 16 gigs of free space and launch the Dell OS Recovery Tool. In the main page, select This Computer. If you prefer another computer, select that option and you'll need its service tag. When you're ready, click Next. Verify the USB drive destination, read the data deletion alert, and tick the box that you understand it, Then click Download. Once the download is complete, connect the USB key storage device to whichever computer you are resetting. Restart the computer, and at the Dell logo splash screen, press F12 to enter System Setup. Use the arrow keys to navigate within the boot menu and select the USB drive you just created. The computer will boot to the USB drive, and the SupportAssist OS Recovery homepage will be displayed. From this point, you can utilize all the features. You can always contact us through social media on Facebook or Twitter whenever you have questions or need support. You can also join in a chat with other Dell users on the Dell Community Forum. We have many other helpful tips and tutorials available on the Tech Support Dell channel, so become a subscriber today. If you like this video, give it a like, and thanks for watching.